Massive chain reaction of explosions Tuesday. You can see it right there. Incredible. At least 20 people were killed. Many more hurt. The blast charged stalls in nearby homes. At the time, the open-air venue was crowded with hundreds of shoppers stocking up on holiday fireworks. The cause of the tragedy, still unknown, but there have been three previous explosions at that market since 2005. In Flint,